So we have Woody and Templeton eating. And Lucas and Millie just walked up. And there's Jack and Paris. So we're eating breakfast this morning. There's a thunderstorm outside. And there's Ellie. Let me in. So, I'm feeding them Royal Canin baby cat. Looks like it's called Royal Canin baby cat. And, but I put some water in it. And that's why you hear them slurping. They really like it when I put water in it. You know, I just put like a couple of tablespoons of water in their food and make it kind of slurpy. And so Lucas, Woody, and Templeton are 8 weeks old in a few days, and Costello has already gone home, and actually Holden has already gone home. He went home early. He was really big, but so let's see, the other ones are 7 weeks old in a couple of days. I'll have to look at my calendar, but a lot of the younger ones will be leaving this weekend. I think Woody and Lucas are going to be leaving later because their new owners are from Minneapolis. I believe that's the right city. So they are going to be coming to get them during spring break or something. But anyway, we're just eating breakfast this morning, and they're really growing. What is that? That just ran across my foot. So let's go over them again. Okay. Harris. Templeton. Ellie. Who's available? Ellie's available again. So that's interesting. Ellie. And she's too busy playing. So anyway, and then we have Lucas. Jack. And Woody. Oh, and Millie. Where's Millie? Did I say Millie? You can tell when they're full because they'll start licking their paws and fur. So Millie's full, and I think Harris is full now because he was licking his little chest. So they got enough to eat for breakfast this morning. Okay, Ellie. She's so funny.